Is it live? End stream. Okay, we're live for 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Oh my god, I can hear myself. Don't speak. Oh no! Why can I hear myself? Thank you, me, for being very helpful in telling me that I'm streaming. Okay, anyways, we are live. Hello, guys. What is up? It's me, Link Wyland, and I should probably get this door shut. So we have no interruptions. Anyways, it is me, Link Wyland, and I'm back finally after like what, 2 weeks, 3 weeks, a long time, too long, way too long. And yes, I have black nail polish. I was just at an anime convention the last 2 days, which is why I've been gone for the last 3 weeks. I've been trying to make money and save up for this anime convention, and I've just been hella depresso. Not really. I've just been chilling, watching YouTube. But yeah. What? I have wasted my money on you. You tall 6-year-old. Yeah! Okay, I shouldn't be yaying that. Okay, anyways, I didn't have the game open. What am I doing? There we go, there's the music. But anyways, yeah, I've been at the con past 2 days. I did a Kaneki Ken and a Fallout Vault 111 Dweller, or Vault Dweller Overseer, whatever you want to call it. I have the actual Pip-Boy chilling over there. I'll probably show it later. I bought the Pip-Boy Deluxe Edition, which is what I was saving up for, and it is the coolest thing ever. And it was awesome. And my Kaneki Ken cosplay did awesome also. And yeah, that's why I got the black nails. And that's what I've been doing the past 3 weeks. But yeah, anyways. That does not matter. We are not here for my crappy intros. Let's get started. I have never actually looked up anything about this game, nor have I actually like seen much about it. I've only seen like things here and there, so I don't really know anything about it. I just know you're in the Capitol Wasteland from what I've looked up the slight bit that I did. Oh my God. I don't know what I'm doing. I freaking love this song. We gotta watch the intro. I forgot to full screen my camera. Oops. How's it sounding, guys? You're the same. I just need some gold. I'm dreaming of, believe me. Oh my God, that is destroyed. I'm late to the party, but holy shite. All right, that's Brotherhood of Steel. I know that. Bethesda Game Studios presents a game without creation club, right? They just have this weird live thing. Is the chat working right? Because I don't see the chat in my. Oh, Fallout 3. Oops.
War never changes.
Wait, the lines in this too? I didn't know that.
Since the dawn of humankind. Ancestors first discovered the killing power of rock and bone. Blood has been spilled in the name of everything, from God
War never
to justice
changes.
to simple psychotic rage.
Hello, welcome, Sylvia.
In the year 2077, after millennia of armed conflict, the destructive nature of man could sustain itself no longer.
There's the nukes.
The world was plunged into an abyss of nuclear fire and radiation.
All of your special tabs,
not,
dang.
Predicted the end of the world.
Dude, Ripperoni.
Instead, the apocalypse was simply the prologue to another bloody chapter of human history. For man had succeeded in destroying the world, but war never changed.
He said it twice! Really? Twice? No! They used it twice!
In the early days, thousands were spared the horrors of the Holocaust by taking refuge in enormous underground shelters known as vaults. But when they emerged, they had only the hell of the wastes to greet them. All except those in Vault 101. For on that fateful day, when fire rained from the sky, the giant steel door of Vault 101 slid closed and never reopened. It was here you were born.
What?
It is here you will die. Because in Vault 101, no one ever enters. And no one ever leaves.
Okay. Until now, right? Is that how that goes? What? Oh, that's weird. Did we just like... Were we just born? Is that how, like...
Are you a boy or a girl?
Let's see. Are you a boy or a girl? Am I a boy or a girl? Girls get the nicer clothes. Guys, guys look cool. I mean, I don't know. Boy or girl? It gets weirder. I actually don't know if I should play as a boy or a girl. I know that girls get Black Widow, which is fun. Trans, for fuck's sake. Boy or girl, boy or girl, boy or girl. We'll go with girl.
It's a girl? A girl. We've got a daughter, Catherine. Beautiful, healthy baby girl.
Oh, oh, James. We did it. Oh, daughter. Oh.
I don't like the way that sounds.
Daughter.
That sounds, it's right in my ear. It's in my left ear.
Bright future ahead of you, sweetie. I'm sure of it.
Did I say right? It's
Look
left.
At you. Look at you. Hi there.
I'm Hello.
Daddy, sweetie.
Oh, hi, Daddy.
You're going to need a name, aren't you? Your mother and I have been talking. What do you think about...
What do you think about? Player name! We'll go with Lynn... Wyland.
That's a good name, don't you think? Fits you perfectly.
Yes, Daddy, let's go!
Let's see what you look like when you're all grown up.
Whoa, you guys got some futuristic stuff here, Asian. African American, Hispanic, and then Caucasian. Let's go with Caucasian. Preset 1. Oh god. Whoa. Wait, can we just like take a moment to Oh my god. That's an interesting hairstyle right there. Whoa. Why do you hate me for that? It was funny. Come on. I'm gonna... What the heck is that hairstyle? It's just... It looks like... I was just put on some sort of drugs. Like, I got addicted to... wait. You know, that makes sense. Never mind. We're gonna go with that. Probably. I don't know if that's actually gonna stay. What is this? What am I looking at? Heavy? Thin? Light? Wait. Can I just... Just, oh, no, I'm gonna make my character look good. We're not gonna make it look bad. Oh, same, aren't we all? Okay, forehead. Oh my god! This can't end well. Why is this a thing? Like, why did they give us, why didn't they give us this in, like, the other Fallout games? What the? Honey, I'm a bit worried. Ugh. I don't know what I'm doing. Why am I still doing this? That's so weird. big eyes. Keep them where they are. Bridge depth. It looks so weird. Yeah, my character looks a bit weird. Sure, works with me. Large or small? looks like the stupid filter. Yes. Kind of normal. Guess that looks kind of normal. What? Eyeliner. Yes. I look like I've gone through some radiation. Like, what the heck am I doing? Mustache? No? No blush. No blush. Yes, blush. Blush look good. No, we can't have a beard, apparently. Alright, let's shade this beast. The hell am I doing? Alright. But how do you change hair color or hairstyle? Wait. How do you change hairstyle? Did I just screw myself? Can I not, like, change the hairstyle anymore? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I actually don't want that hairstyle. I just facepalmed. Alright, well, that happened. We'll do it again. This time quickly. Oh my god. Oh, she looks so gross. This is fun, isn't it? This is great. This is a fun time. Oh, hi, Stream Elements. What are you doing, man? Just posting, being itself. Alright. Oh, here it is. Cheeks. Down jaw. Oh yeah, guys. Anyone still in chat? Or anything? Give me a second. I gotta show you guys something awesome. If you're familiar with my Instagram and all that and have seen it, and I'll probably start posting that instead of my Twitter because I don't get on Twitter often. I got a new card game and holy crap, is it awesome. I don't know how to explain it, but it's just sweet. If you guys ever get the chance, check out Galatoon. I don't remember how they pronounce it. I don't love you. Okay, well now I'm sad. Never mind, I don't want to tell you about it. But Galatoon's an awesome, I don't even know how to explain it. It's an action-packed game that I just read it off the box. Action-packed anime battle card game. It's sweet. I don't know. It's freaking awesome. It beat, Pokemon card game within minutes as we were playing it. We got a group of 6 people playing it, and it is the coolest thing ever. But yeah, it's pretty cool. Eye color green. Your style. Oh, here we go. Domestic goddess. Rough night. Winnie the Welder. Frazzled. Iron Maiden. Unladylike. Ridge. What in the world? Oh my god. Seductress. Bedraggled. Blessed back. Clean cut, pretty puff, Sarge, best cat. Can I set the color? Hair color, yeah, there we go. I think black would probably look the best. Or not. Yeah. I think that looks good. Yes.
You're going to look a lot like your dad.
What?
Oh. Oh,
God, the weird.
Big world out there, honey, full of all sorts of people. What about you? What kind of person are you going to be?
Special!
Catherine?
James?
Catherine. She's in cardiac arrest. Start compression. Get the baby out of here. Move,
what?
Move.
What? What? Is she dying?
Come on. Hang on, Catherine. Hang on.
Do I get to choose my specials? And is she dead? 1 year later. What? You look cool. Am I a kid? No. Hey, it's special. What the frick? Oh my god, this is... requires key. That's so weird. What the frick is going on? Guys. You're dying of heat. Get a fan. Oh, it's so weird. Why am I a child? And why can I walk fast when I go sideways? But I can't walk that fast when I go forward. Okay, I guess it's the same. Hello, Dad.
There you go. My goodness. Just
hi, Dad.
Old and already walking like a pro.
I'm walking.
I've been so proud. Listen, kiddo. I know you don't like it when Daddy leaves you alone. But I need you to take care of yourself.
Nuka-Cola. No!
Stay here while Daddy runs to his office. You'll be okay, honey. I'll be back in a bit.
No! Come back, Dad! Oh, I can do that easily. Oh, look at me walking around like nothing. Open the playpen gate. Exit the playpen. I did that. Okay. Wait, you want me to go to the special book? Haboom. You're special. Five. 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 Strength. I actually don't know what to do. Can I... Do they have the thing in here when you do that and you're just stupid? Aw. Well, A. Let's review. I like having this. I like having endurance. As good as luck, you know, we'll keep luck at 5. Agility is nice, and strength is really nice. Sure. Yeah, we'll go with that. You're special. You're special. You're special. Oh, so special. Oh, look at Impressy. I got a toy! Dad!
You are quite the little explorer.
Look at floats! I'm a wanderer.
See that? It was your mother's favorite passage. It's from the Bible. Revelation 21:6.
Oh, what?
I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. I will give unto him that is athirst of the fountain of the water of life freely. He always loved that. All right, come on. Let's go see if your little friend...
What'd you just say, though? Did you get a vault suit under your lab coat? I don't want this now! Ha! Screw you, toy. I want this. I can't have that. Dada. Baby sounds. I'm coming, Dad! Dad, no! What?
Happy birthday.
Can you believe it? She is growing up so fast.
Happy birthday, honey. I can't believe you're already 10.
Yeah.
I'm so proud of you. If only you
congratulations, young lady.
Oh.
I don't have to tell you how special this day is, do I? Down here in Vault 101, when you turn 10, well, you're ready to take on your first official vault responsibilities. So here you are. As overseer, I hereby present to you your very own Pip-Boy 3000.
Yes!
Get used to it. You will be getting your first work assignment tomorrow.
Enjoy your party.
You're bye, overseer.
Once, so have fun.
Happy birthday! We really surprised you, didn't we? Your dad was afraid you were onto us. But I told him not to worry. You're so easy to fool.
Ooh. Yeah, I'll be nice. I'll be nice.
Anyway, your dad did most of it. I just helped with the decorations and stuff. Hey, I bet you can't guess what I got you for your birthday. Go on, guess.
I really have no idea.
Ha, I knew I surprised you. Who's your favorite barbarian? That's
Grognak. Grognak! Where'd you get it?
I found this in a box of my father's old things.
Ooh.
Believe it or not. Imagine him reading comic books. I guess everybody was 10 once. Well, I better let you get back to mingling with your guests. We'll talk later, okay? Happy birthday.
Well, you're nice. Amada.
Oh, man, you got a Pip-Boy. I wish I would.
It's so cool. Why has no one made like a special thing of this? Special. I get it. Funny. Oh, well, I can actually like click the buttons. That's how that works. Items. Ooh, Grognak the Barbarian. Hello. Oh, I didn't mean to actually do that. Okay, thanks.
Nice party.
You are really old lady.
Are you having a nice party? 10 years old. My. Seems like only yesterday that your daddy came. Goodness, listen to me ramble. You're waiting for your present, aren't you?
Better than last year.
Fiddlesticks. What 10-year-old doesn't like presents? I was 10 once, believe it or not. My goodness, the vault was practically crowded back then. Not like today. So few young people now. But here I am rambling on again, and you listening so politely. Here you go. A nice sweet roll that I baked
for you. A sweet roll!
This morning. And it's all for you. No sharing required today.
No!
Andy, wait! Nice Pip-Boy. What is that? One of the 3000 A models? What piece of junk? I think you have to wind it up every morning.
No. What are you looking at, dork face?
Hey, happy birthday, nosebleed.
You look funny. I want to talk to you.
Good one, bud.
This party's pretty good, I guess. For a little kid. Balloons.
Who invited these guys?
It was my party, though. Remember how my dad got Andy to do magic tricks? And we all played Hunt the Mutant in the atrium? Oh, right. You weren't invited to my party. Too bad, man. It was really fun.
You're rude. I don't like you.
Hey, thanks for inviting me. Really cool party and everything. I know that, Butch and I give you a hard time, but you don't take that seriously, right? Anyway, happy birthday and everything. I better get back to, you know.
Okay.
Dorkface here. Happy birthday.
I'm hungry, and that stupid robot destroyed the cake.
Good for you.
That sweet roll you got from old lady Palmer.
Not happening. Wait, you do look hungry? What, your mom drank up all the ration coupons again? Ooh. How do I be nice? Like, I don't even want to. Nah, I'll do this.
Mrs. Palmer said I didn't have to share. Who's talking about sharing, moron? I want the whole thing. Now, are you gonna give me that sweet roll, or am I gonna have to give you a...
Is no one listening to this? Okay, just look forward again. Guys! Guys! He's coming after me, guys!
Butch, what are you doing? Hitting a girl and on her birthday for heaven's sakes. Did he hurt you, honey?
Yes! Okay, you just... Did he hurt you, honey? Done. It's so little sound. Oh, it did, just 1 minute. Sorry. My fault. I turned it down earlier. My fault.
We're cool, right?
Uh-oh, I broke the animation. Okay. Hopefully it's good now. Hey, the jerk tried to steal the... Yeah.
God, he really is a butthead. Oh well.
Butthead.
You can always count on Butch to make an ass of himself. Get it?
She said the A word.
Jeez, Wally, who's the head of the gang? You or me? No way.
Why are you still hanging around?
Never suspected a thing.
thing.
You're gonna be really sorry
now
you messed with me.
Get
lost, butt breath.
Oh, you guys are mean. You were nice, though. I liked you for a second there. Now you're mean again. I don't like you again.
Oh, sure. I hope you appreciate the effort Amara put into this party. She really seems to like you.
Oh my god, stream elements. What are you doing? Oh, but both are bad.
I do not allow the fact that Amata is my daughter to compromise my position as overseer. I gave her all the appropriate paternal encouragement, of course, but I could not contribute extra vault resources. That is simply what my position requires. No more, no less. I know Amata understands that perfectly well.
All right.
Nothing to worry about. Me and Andy got her all fixed up again last night.
Go ahead, you can eat the sweet roll now.
Worried.
It's your birthday.
You can fix anything.
What if I ate it
anyway,
before that
like
happened?
I can make it.
Wait a second!
Maybe.
What is the other one?
What are you looking at,
Goldface? I've got to be going to the party, Mrs. Palmer.
So, what do you think we should call our guest?
You know?
It's
gotta
be totally killer, though.
Oh,
hey,
really?
How about the vault blower? Get it?
You did
Who wants
such
to go around all day
job.
Being called a vault blower? Sometimes I think you really are as dumb as you look. I didn't bring
What's their names?
That's what you're wondering.
You
it's like, something snakes. Is it snakes?
Sure thing, Officer Gomez. Well, it's been
Oh, I stole a plate.
Why are you still
you're
hanging
be
around?
You're really sorry you missed me,
vault breath.
Are you alright? Is Butch giving you a hard time again?
No, I'm good. Thank you. Don't worry, Dad. I can handle Butch. You tried to take the sweet role. Yeah, I'm gonna play the innocent role.
I wish we didn't have to invite him, but there just aren't that many children your age in the vault.
So we invited
in any case,
him, though.
You have to learn to deal with bullies. The world is full of people much worse than Butch, I'm afraid. But don't let him ruin your birthday. Go on. I bet there's someone else waiting.
Why are you looking
present?
At me like that? Why don't you just look at me? Like, why do they do this?
Hey, Paul, your hobby's open. Whoa, that's your hobby? Now quick, give me an idea for what to name our gang.
I don't know. You guys never like any of my ideas anyway.
Come on.
Well, I don't know. I've
They're gonna say it.
Maybe the boat rats. You guys like that?
No.
You and your snakes and rats and wizards.
How's it going, sweetheart?
How do you like that there Pip-Boy, miss? Fit all right and everything?
Why are you guys looking at me like that?
As a matter of fact, I did. I'm glad you like it. Some may think the A-series is a bit basic, but I've always preferred them for their reliability.
Really? That's a different series than this?
Don't mention it.
Yeah, it's cool. Why
oh,
would anyone
yes,
yawn?
I almost forgot. Happy birthday. Not much, but I hope you like it.
Ooh. Thank you.
Just because I came to your party doesn't mean I have to talk to you.
One minute. He's gonna say it. I want these. Wait.
Come on, you guys can do better than that. We need a good name.
Here's one. Wally and the Big Chief.
Wally
and
the
Big
Chief.
Big Chief.
Nice try. Shouldn't it be the big cheese and Wally? Why
here.
Do you always have to get your name?
Thanks.
Here?
I'll send her right down.
Maybe the vault rats.
No.
You guys like
Happy
that?
Birthday.
No. No.
Sure.
No.
I really like that one.
No.
Then let me think a minute.
No.
I hope Butch didn't hurt you. You want to tell me what that was all about?
Don't worry about it.
Why, that little... I figured it was him that started it. He's been nothing but trouble since the day he was born.
Oh,
you let me handle this and try to stay out of the way.
Oh, no. Oh, he's still coming! He's coming!
Nice party.
I want to talk to Andy.
I didn't bring you a present. That's what you're wondering.
Mortified.
No.
All right, Butch.
Your dad said we had...
Hey, that was Jonas on the intercom.
Dang it.
He and I have
been got me.
A little surprise present. Jonas is waiting for you downstairs.
Oh, I can actually choose to go.
Go ahead. I don't think anyone will mind if you slip out for a few minutes.
Sweet! Is this gonna go bad?
Nice party, huh?
Can it? I've had it with you, Butch. Your mother is gonna hear about this little incident.
How about
I'm
hell's overseers?
You're bullying.
Yeah, I
Fine,
like that.
Tell my mom.
For now, just remember, I'm
just
keeping my eye on you.
Just because I came to your party doesn't mean I have to talk to you.
What is with the busty vault girl?
Happy birthday, dearie. My goodness, I hope I didn't miss the party.
Yes, you did. What are you talking about? Or why are you talking to me like a five? Yes! Can I have my present now?
They sure did. My, my. 10
Beatrice.
Years old already? Why, I can remember helping your dad change your diapers.
That's weird.
And now look at you. A great big grown-up 10-year-old with your very own Pip-Boy. Since this was such a special occasion, do you know what I did? I wrote you a poem.
Oh, what?
Just for you.
Uh-oh.
I hope you like it. Of course. Run along now, dearie, and have yourself a wonderful birthday.
Enjoying yourself?
It's still kind of too silent, seriously? I turned it up really loud. Why is it? Yeah, it's. I see it now. Own it. Let me talk to someone.
Nice.
I am mortified.
It is. It is really quiet. How about now?
I am mortified.
Nope. Still quiet. This has got to be loud enough.
Allow me to wish you a happy birthday.
Thank you, Mutt.
Oh my goodness. I would have missed it for the world. That dear girl is like a daughter to me.
Oh, wait, what? Oh my god! I found powers!
Nice party.
I don't want to go yet. I want to listen to them. What are they called? They were called something snakes.
Happy birthday, dearie.
I want to know!
Just because I came to your party doesn't mean I have to talk.
No, you guys toss it up. I remember reading about this. You guys say, like, when you're in here, they're talking about, like,
sorry about Butch.
What they want to call themselves, and it's like, oh, so, like,
oh, that's your hobby?
Mole snakes? No.
Give me an idea.
Tunnel snakes! It's the tunnel snakes! I remember!
Oh, no.
Is that a cocaine cake?
Anyway.
No. Mr.
Well,
Handy destroyed
it. What about the tunnel rats?
No!
Rats tough enough?
Tunnel snakes!
I don't know.
Tunnel snakes!
Oh, never mind. I can't believe my mom made me come to this stupid party.
Yeah, I'm gonna go down to the reactor
Jonas
level.
Is waiting for you downstairs.
Thanks, Dad! What?
Vault position today for an antidepressant that's right for you.
What? Okay. I like antidepressants too. Wait, was this a reactor level? I don't know, I wasn't reading. I just kind of walked the way that I thought it said reactor. You need a lockpick skill of 100. Holy crap. Reactor's this way. See, I thought, I was like, why would the reactor be upstairs? It would more than likely be downstairs. Children cannot use that. Okay. Oh, wow.
What are you doing down here, young lady? I thought kids weren't allowed down on the reactor level.
Ah, you're funny.
You sure are.
Pip-Boy and everything.
Look at that.
Look at that.
If you can wait just one more minute, I think your dad will want to give you the surprise himself.
We're going to blow up the vault. No, Dad! No! He's here! No! Go away, Dad! No! Fine. I like how he just keeps following you no matter where you are.
Are you ready for your surprise?
Yes! What is it? I don't like surprises.
The overseer gave you your Pip-Boy, and you're old enough to do some work. So, I figure you're old enough for this.
Oh no.
Your own BB gun. It's a little old, but it should work perfectly.
I got a BB gun!
Jonas found it down here. It was in pretty rough shape. Took us a good 3 months to find the parts to get it working again. You know how tough it is to find a spring that small? Good thing Butch misplaced that switchblade of his. So, what do you think? Want to give it a try?
His switchblade. Oh,
We sure can't, unless we want the overseer beating down our door.
Yeah.
Jonas and I have found a place, though. Come on.
Okay. Do I get to use it? I want my BB gun. I have it equipped. Look at it! Oh, what is this? Those sounds are pretty cool. You guys made a thing, and the overseer hasn't seen it? Wait, what the? Oh my god, look at me. How do I, like, look at me? I want to actually, like, how do I look at me? It's like G, F. There we go. Oh, what is wrong? Something's wrong with my face, guys. Shoot your dad? Is that possible? Hey, dad! Come on, I gotta save.
Well, what do you think? You can come down here and shoot anytime you want.
This is so great. Thank you, dad.
Couldn't have done it without Jonas's help. You make sure to thank him.
Thank you, Jonas. I don't want to actually thank you. Save. New save.
What in God's name is wrong with you?
Everything!
Hey, shoot at the targets, okay?
What in God's name is wrong with you?
Everything!
Honey, I brought you into this world. I think you know the rest.
Oh!
You can do this. What in God's name is wrong with you?
Does this, like, end bad?
What in God's name is wrong with you?
Like, if I... How do I, like, aim? Is there a way to, like, aim?
Stop screwing around.
Like, with the...
Stop screwing around. You can do this.
Iron sights? Or no? Hello! Ha-boom! Okay, I'm gonna reload. Oh, what? Sorry, I'm here. Hello.
Careful, it's a rad roach. Think you can take care of that with your BB gun?
There's an actual rad roach?
Shoot. Be fine.
Heck yeah, man.
Good work. That's one less rat roach to deal with. Let's get a picture together. Capture the moment. Hey, Jonas, get a picture of me with a big game hunter.
I think you can. What? I don't think you can do... I don't know. Is it... Why am I walking forward? Oh, no. Yeah, I know right-click is to aim down. Wait... Boy, change view, auto jump, always run, sneak, ready, reload, block, activate attack, strafe right, strafe left, back, forward, nope, nothing I care about. I want a picture. Hello.
Boys and girls have different parts.
Yay. Anyway, so Vietnam flashback.
Revelation 21:6. I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. As far as I can tell, you're a perfectly healthy 16-year-old girl. So, yes, you have to go to class to take your GOAT exam. Go on now. You've got a GOAT to take.
What?
The Generalized Occupational Aptitude Test. GOAT. Everyone here in the vault takes it when they're 16. Helps to figure out what sort of a job you'll have here in Vault 101 when you get a bit older.
Eh.
So... Pay attention and try not to fall asleep. You know what the overseer says? We're born in the vault, we die
in the vault. Not true! Hug it out.
Each is tested to determine their abilities, that they may work for the betterment of all vault residents. Huh. Sound familiar?
Sounds like, yeah.
Hey, it's not my call. Those are the rules. You're 16 now, so this year you take the GOAT. Come on, it's not so bad. Everyone has to take it. You'll do just fine.
Wait, what's the glove for? Wait, do we have to die in the vault?
That's not the way it works. And it won't do to go around asking questions like that. Especially not around the overseer.
Why?
I want to tell you something now. It's important, so listen closely. This place, this vault, it's not perfect, I know. But it is your home. You're safe here. Stay on the Overseer's good side, and you always will be. You understand? You need to appreciate all you
Wait,
have.
Wait, will I get kicked out?
Because what's up there on the outside...
Or will I kill everyone on
that's
accident?
Not the life I want for you. And it's not what your mother wanted for you either.
God, my hat's annoying me.
That's what the Overseer says, isn't it? He's not about to let anyone else in, so I guess that's how it'll have to be. You're here now, and it's a hell of a lot better than being up there. All your mother and I ever wanted was for you to be safe, and you're safe.
What do they do with dead bodies in vaults?
Your mother, she was beautiful. But beyond the beauty you've seen, there's just so much those old photos can never show. And she was passionate about life, about love. But most of all, she was passionate about you. When she became pregnant, it was the happiest I had ever seen
That's
her.
That's terrifying, Mutt.
She had great things in mind for you. And so, time for you to stop stalling and get to class. Please, honey, please, take these achievement tests seriously.
Why are you always looking up? Look, he's like up there.
Because her only child became a garbage burner.
Bye, Dad. They probably burned
Get
him
out of here.
Oh, look! Fun of All-Tech Limited Edition Bubblehead. The inscription on the base reads, "The smart man knows a bandage only hides his wounds. Your medicine skill has been permanently increased by 10 points. Hell yeah! I know bobbleheads and I know what they mean. That's cool.
Good morning.
Hello.
Stopping to see the old man before class, eh?
No, he kind of stopped me. Watch where you're going.
Morning, Doc. How's things?
Have you had a chance to look over these results?
Get out of my way, you stupid tunnel snakes!
I told you.
I can show you a real tunnel snake, Amata.
God, Butch, why don't you just leave me
that
alone?
Was pervy.
What are you gonna do, Amata? Go run and tell your daddy on us?
Daddy's girl, daddy's.
Yeah. What do you want?
God, chill.
None of your business, kid. Get out of here before you get hurt. If you mess with the tunnel snakes, you're asking for it. Got me?
You mess with her, the overseer's gonna come down on your gang. Oh, that's mean.
Did you know? Vault-Tec water and life
like I'm gonna listen to a little...
Leave her alone, your answer to me.
And who are you? Her girlfriend? Ha!
Yes!
Should have known. Keep talking like that, girl, and we'll send you back to your daddy with a few broken bones for him to fix.
I don't...
You've got to be kidding me. Come on, tunnel snakes. This twerp needs a...
Oh, no!
Leave her
alone!
Tunnel snakes, this little bitch isn't worth our time.
Hey, Susie.
You're pathetic. This isn't even worth our time. You and your little girlfriend have fun together. We're out of here.
All right.
Come on, tunnel snakes. Let's
I'm
go.
I'm cool.
Whatever you say, Butch. You're the boss.
Oh,
tunnel snakes
much.
Rule.
Thanks for getting rid of them. Assholes.
I had to run.
I don't know why they won't leave me alone. Just because my father is the overseer, I guess? Idiots.
Fine. Let's go.
Bye.
You're kidding me.
Well, you made it. All set for the goat? Trust me. It really isn't.
Do they know
bad.
What goat actually means?
Just something everybody has to go through.
Like, do they? That's the real question. Oh, I'm feeling kind of sick, Mr. B. Guess I'll have to reschedule. Sure, I'm ready to ace it.
I'm sure you will. Especially since it's multiple choice with no wrong answers.
Yeah.
We'll start as soon as everyone's found a seat. Good luck. What seems
to be the problem? I like the back seat. You bastard. Butch took my seat. Whoa.
Well, now that everyone has managed to find the classroom, we can finally get started. No talking.
Go.
And
oh, look, it's
your eyes
go.
To yourselves.
That's cool.
Yes, I'm talking to you, Mr. Deloria.
Sure thing, Mr. Brotch.
Unless anyone else has an insightful comment,
where are they getting their papers?
Started. Question one.
What?
A frenzied vault scientist runs up to you and yells, I'm going to put my quantum harmonizer in your photonic resonation chamber. What's your response?
I'm going to put my quantum harmonizer in your photonic resonated chamber. Resonation chamber. Sweet, but doctor, wouldn't that cause a parabolic destabilization of the fission singularity? Yep, you're too, buddy. Say nothing but grab a nearby pipe and hit the scientist in the head and knock him out. For all you do, he's planning on blowing up the vault. Say nothing but slip away before the scientist can continue his rant. I'm gonna go with that.
Question two. While working as an intern in the clinic, a patient with a strange infection in his foot stumbles through the door. The infection is spreading at an alarming rate, but the doctor stepped out for a while. What do you do?
Ooh. Maybe take the foot before the infection spreads. Scream for help. Help! I don't know what to do! Okay, medicate the infected area to the best of your abilities. Restrain the patient and merely observe the infection as it spreads. Ooh. If we medicate it, that's saying that we have the medication for it. He's thick. I know, right? But, do we have the medication? I'm gonna go with that, because, question I mean, three. It's basically assuming...
You discover a young boy lost in the lower levels of the vault. He's hungry and frightened, but also appears to be in possession of stolen property. What do you do?
Confiscate, okay. Give the boy a hug and tell him everything will be okay. Confiscate the stolen property by force. Leave the boy there as punishment. Pick the boy's pocket and to take the stolen property for yourself. Leave him to his fate, and then turn him into the overseer. I'm gonna do that.
Question four. Congratulations. You've made one of the Vault 101 baseball teams.
What?
Which position do you prefer?
Pitcher, catcher, doesn't matter. None. You wish the Vault had a soccer team. I wish the Vault had a soccer team.
Your grandmother invites you to tea, but you're surprised when she gives you a pistol and orders you to kill another Vault resident.
Oh!
What do you do?
Obey your elder? No. Offer your most prized possession for the resident's life. Ask Granny for a minigun. Ask Granny for a minigun instead, after all. You don't want to miss. Throw your tea in Granny's face.
Question six. Old Mr. Abernathy has locked himself in his quarters again, and you've been ordered to get him out. How do you proceed?
Use a bobby pin to pick the lock of the door, trade of the vault, trade a vault hoodlum for his cherry bomb, blow the door open, what the hell? Go to the armory, retrieve a laser pistol, shoot the lock off, walk away and let the old, the old coot rock. Use a bobby pin.
Question seven.
What the hell?
Oh no, you've been exposed to radiation, and a mutated hand has grown out of your stomach.
Why?
What's the best course of treatment?
Don't die. Bullet to the brain. Did I just see someone walk outside of my window? One sec, guys. Yes, I did. It was a human that lives here. Okay. Don't care. Large doses of anti-mutagen agent. Prayer. Maybe God will spare you in exchange for a life of pious devotion. Removal of the mutated tissue with a precision laser. Large doses! Bullet to the brain, just kill yourself. We're gonna go with that, we're gonna remove it.
A fellow Vault 101 resident is in possession of a Grognak the Barbarian comic book, issue number one. You want it. What's the best way to obtain it?
Freaking steal it. Slip some knockout drops into the resident's Nuka-Cola and take the comic book when he's unconscious. Trade the comic book for one of your own valuable possessions, steal the comic book at a gunpoint. Sneak into the residence quarters to steal the comic book. Yeah, all those are car stealing, so you're not going to steal. Nine.
You decide it would be fun to play a prank on your father. You enter his private restroom when no one is looking, and...
loosen the bolts and some pipes when the sink is turned on. The restroom will be flooded. The firecracker and sword, that's sure to cause some chaos. Break into the locked medicine cabinet and replace his high blood pressure. Oh, man. Manipulate the power waters on his razors so he can electric shock the same shapes. No, because, like, if that happens and scares him to death, that could just flood the freaking vault. That could kill him. Nah, I think the shock's probably the
Question
best.
Question 10. Who is indisputably the most important person in Vault 101? He who shelters us from the harshness of the atomic wasteland, and to whom we owe everything we have, including our lives.
But I don't want to choose it! Yes, a long stream has started. How art thou? Welcome, B-Boy. You didn't miss much, but you missed a bit. Which one do I go with? But, I like this overseer. But it's too high up on the screen. And I like this one, but it's too low. These two are about mid-range. This one's about the middle of the screen. I don't... You know, actually, if I'm, like... Right, the top one's at the middle. So, I think... I'll go with that one. I like
Pencils
that one
down,
more.
People. That's it. The infamous goat. I'm sure most of you didn't find it so bad. Others, well, there are always openings in the maintenance department. Ooh. Don't forget to hand in your test before you leave. You don't want to know what happens to people who fail the goat.
Mm-hmm.
You can have the rest of the day off to celebrate or to pray, as the situation warrants.
Oh, here we go. Who are they going to bully? Wow, I don't look so bad.
I hope I did okay.
Nothing for you to worry about, Miss Almodovar. Let's see. Very well done. Looks like it's the supervisory track for you.
Thanks. See you tomorrow.
Get out of my face.
Ah, shut up, Butch. B-Boy, don't start.
Yo, Teach. I'm done.
Ah, Butch. Can I admit that I've been waiting for this day for a long, long time? Allow me to savor the moment. Now then, let's see. Really? Interesting. You surprised me, Butch. I didn't think you had it in you. Hairdresser. Who would have thunk it?
You're so full of it. That isn't true. I've got other things to do. I'm all done, Mr. Brotch. I guess. Wait a second. Can I have it back? I think I need to change one of my answers.
Just calm down a minute, Paul. I'm sure you have nothing to worry about.
Where did they go?
Let's see. Yep, just as I thought. You're slated for the engineering track. Congratulations, Mr. Hannon. You've passed the goat.
Oh, gee. That's not so bad. Engineering, all right.
Yeah. Do I get to go?
All finished?
Yes.
Huh. Vault loyalty inspector. I thought that had been phased out decades ago. Well, sounds like a job right up your alley, hmm?
Wait, what? Sure.
Yes, it's refreshing to see such, youthful enthusiasm. Good to know that the goat occasionally gets it right. You know what they say about monkeys and typewriters. Well, I'm glad things turned out so well for you. I hope your classmates find their results half as satisfying.
Half as satisfying? Skills 3 of 3. Oh, do I have to choose? I like melee. Determines how many hit points you replenish upon using a stim pack. Lockpick. I like lockpick. Barter could be a nice one.
What the fuck?
Bastards. I thought I disabled those. I was gonna add new ones in that weren't ear rapes that way, because it keeps causing people. Yeah. Yeah, no, ear rape's gonna be gone here soon, guys. So I decided to rule out ear rape, which I thought it was off and out of there, because people were complaining that it was too loud, and you'd see, like, if we had a spike in viewers, someone would use that instantly, that spike would be gone, because people were getting, like, annoyed that it was too loud. So, yeah. I'm sorry, as much as I like it, as much as you guys, it just can't happen. Unless you guys know a way that I can do it to where I can, restrain the amount of sound that passes through from that certain, like, application. I can't do it. Like, just B-boy, don't do it. Oh. There you go. Always got to do something. Okay, medicine. I think I like that. Science repair. I maintain weapons and apparel. And we'll just go with this. What? Scripts line one. Oh. Wait, that music that was playing, that's from the vaults one, the one vault
Mother
game.
can't wait to find out if I'll be going into
Oh my.
science or home economics.
Oh my guys.
Science.
Hey there.
Hi.
Science. Hey there.
Come on, Freddy, finish up already.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Just go into basic audio editor, basic one, do it and lower the sound of the sound files. B-boy. Not like that. 'Cause if it's low for you
Good to
guys,
see you.
or if it's low for me, then it's just
Back
too low.
off. Leave me alone, you little spaz.
What is with them?
Snake life forever. Oh, look, it's Doc's kid. Great. What do you want, nerd girl?
I'm cool.
Get out of my face.
Whoa, okay.
Even an A.
The game broke. But yeah, no, I want to
Selfish and insulated.
Make it worth
wake
life for me and
Come
quiet
on,
for you guys.
Wake up.
I'm not going to be around to hold your hand forever.
Who are you?
Come on! You've got to wake
Tamana.
up.
What's wrong? Huh, how weird, I was just dreaming about you.
Oh, gross! Knock it off! This is serious! My father's men are looking for you. They've already killed Jonas. You've got to get out of here.
What?
Jonas helped your dad escape the vault tonight. At least that's what my father thinks, and he sent his men to find you. Maybe you don't know anything about it, but my father sure thinks you do. You can't let him catch you. I think he'd kill you. I really do.
What?
Not anymore, apparently. But are you honestly telling me you had no idea your dad was leaving? He really didn't tell you? Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sure he had his reasons. Maybe Jonas was supposed to explain everything to you? But it doesn't matter. I can help you escape. I have my
Oh
own
my
plan.
God. No, that was the music from like when you rush a room in the game. It goes do 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 do. I don't remember, and then it's like do when you finish, and that's what it sounded like.
Listen. There's a secret tunnel that leads directly from my father's office to the exit. You'll have to hack the computer in his office to open it. Use these to get into his office. That's how I always get in.
All right, you should get stuff off your desk for you.
Oh, one more thing. I stole my father's pistol. I hope you won't need it,
Yes!
but you'd better take it just in case. Okay. I'll try to meet you at the exit. Watch out for security. Good luck.
Oh, seriously? Yeah, oh yeah. No, I know what you're talking about.
I'll do if I can, but don't wait for me.
I want jumpsuits. I hate this setup. I'm not good with this. Oh, wow, that's different than what it used to look like. Why can I not zoom right? No!
I'll meet you at the vault door if I can, but don't wait for me.
Alright. Yeah, I'm just gonna ignore that now, B-Boy. Any land's probably not gonna happen, honestly. There's not many new things, and I'm waiting for, like, stuff and no one plays as much anymore. I don't know. I want that! There's nothing in here.
Hold it right there.
What?
Any more roaches? Get it off me.
I didn't do it. It was your fault.
You gotta help me. My mom's trapped in there with the rat roaches.
Butch.
Yeah, I'm asking you. So what?
Okay.
Look, I'm sorry for the way I've always treated you. You know I never meant any of it, right?
That's a lie.
But it's my mom. You can't leave her in there with the rad roaches.
She's probably dead.
Sure, I don't care why. Just get her out of there.
Mom!
Stop it! Ah, stop it! What's
happening? You're being raped by rad roaches. God dang it.
I'm gonna let you down. I'm gonna run around and desert
you. You're the best friend I've ever had, man. Hey, I know it isn't much, but I want you to have my Tunnel Snakes jacket.
What?
Go ahead,
I got a Tunnel Snakes jacket. Heck yeah. I'll take it. Thank you. You're cool.
Where did those things come from?
Outside. Hello? Is it me you were looking for? I can see it in something. Oh no, people are dying. No! Grandma Taylor! I don't know who that is. I think I should probably use this. Hello. Goodbye. Well, that's a thing. Where'd I just go?
Go back to our quarters.
It's our only chance. Don't you? It's me,
Tom wouldn't listen to me.
Oh, they just killed him. Wow.
You! This is your fault. You and your stupid father. He had to go and leave, didn't he? He had to mess things up for everybody.
Yeah. Whoopsie daisy. It always takes that one person, you know? Wait.
I don't know anything.
Be reasonable, Amata. Officer Madman.
Shut up! Back off, you bastards! Yo! Yo! Don't touch her!
How dare! Hold it right there!
Shut up! Don't touch her!
Hold it right there!
Look at me! I'm cooler than all of you because I can kill you guys. You guys can't kill me. Look at this. Boom. Go! Sweet. Where did Amata go? Amata! Amata! Where'd she go? Amata! Hello!
Get away from me! I can't talk to you right now. Get away from me! I can't talk to you right now.
Okay. My mic quality is worse. Yeah, I can't tell you myself. I'm gonna restart that. Sorry, guys.
Go back to our quarters.
It's our only chance, don't you see? We're getting out of here just like the doctor.
I'm not even gonna watch that happen. Tinted reading glasses. You utility. That's cool. Yeah, I didn't mean to kill the overseer.
I don't know anything.
Be reasonable, Amata. Officer Matt.
Hold it right there.
No.
Yeah! Hold it right there.
Ah! They're attacking me! Oh, I want your stuff. Note from Dad. Stimpak. Vault Tech. Oh! Note from Dad! That's something I need to read. One minute, guys. A pause time. Give me a sec. Note from Dad. 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 Where is it? Aid? Oh, data.
Hold on, nope. Jonas. I need to record this first. I don't really know how to tell you this. I hope you'll understand, but I know you might be angry. I thought about it for a long time, but in the end, I decided it was best for you not to know. So many things could have gone wrong, and there's really no telling how the Overseer will react when he finds out. It's best if he can blame everything on me. Obviously, you already know that I'm gone. Was something I needed to do. You're an adult now. You're ready to be on your own.
I got goldfish.
Maybe someday things will change and we can see each other again. I can't tell you why I left or where I'm going. I don't want you to follow me. God knows life in the vault isn't perfect, but at least you'll be safe. Just knowing that will be enough to keep me going.
I'm not safe,
you, Doc, but I'd feel better if we got this over with.
Okay. Go ahead. Goodbye. I love
the
you.
Snack that smiles back. Goldfish. I love you too, Dad. Look what you've done to the vault, though. Ah! Let me through. Oh, wait. This is an... Oh, no. Ow. What am I doing? Where's Amata? Hi, Amata.
Thank you. I told you my father wasn't himself. I don't know what he might have done if you hadn't come along. You'd better get out of here. I'll try to meet you at the vault door. If I don't make it, good luck.
Aww. Wait, what? How do you, like... Oh. Ow. All right, you know what? I'm tired of you guys. You're gonna be sorry.
The Overseer won't tolerate this kind of behavior. Like that. The punishment for treason is death. Your father betrayed us.
I'm hit.
I'm sorry, Amata. I needed to do it. Give me your clothes. Hey-ya!
Damn! The Overseer's gonna hear about this.
No, he's not. You're not gonna be able to deliver the message. Come on. Eh! Can you just leave his Pip-Boy on him? Wait, what button was it? I can pick him up. No way. Come on, dude. Over here. I want it. No, come here. Don't worry about what's happening. No, stop! Come here! Oh, you stupid. Give me your feet. Ooh, those feet look bad. Yeah, whatever. I was gonna set him in the chair, but whatever happens, happens. Murder is not inappropriate. Ooh. Okay, cool. The Gek? Wait, the Gek? Ever developed by Vault-Tec, a terraforming module capability of creating life from complete lifelessness? During the storm of the nuclear Armageddon, Vault-Tec and Vault residents can then activate the Gek and create a new earthen paradise. This will give age. Glasslands and sparkle clear water, of course, due to the time monetary concerns. Not every vault will be equipped with the Gek module. What? I have never heard of that. Oh yeah, I heard about trails, but I mean, there's not really much else to it than just that, right? How do I get out of this? Oh. What? No, I didn't get to put him in the chair. Thanks, Overseer, you're cool. Mm-hmm. That's cool. Yes, my life is not complete. I have served my ultimate purpose in this world. That's all I wanted to do. Goodbye, guy! That's cool. Oh crap, what? Die. It's a utility tunnel! What? More secrets. Why wouldn't there be? Yeah, the door's still shut.
She's opening the vault door. Get the Overseer. We need this door open now.
Imada!
God, he actually opened it.
Well, this opens different than the other vault. Imada! We made it! Oh my god!
You did it! You opened the door!
I almost dropped my...
My god, I almost didn't believe it was possible.
Oh.
No, you didn't need me. If anyone can survive out there, it's you.
No!
It's tempting, but my place is here. Vault needs me more than you do.
You're gonna
I'm
die.
I'm the only one who has a chance to talk some sense into my father. Listen, if you do catch up with your dad, tell him I'm sorry for you know, Jonas and my father and everything. Goodbye.
But half of the vault is dead now.
Gotcha now.
There she is.
Ah, what? I wasn't ready. Surprise attack.
I don't care what the overseer says.
Oh, I can't shut it.
Gotcha crazy now. Enough to go out there.
Look how they got stuck. Hey, Lunk, what happened to Dimwell RPG? Oh, I'll do it at some point. I don't know. Link, I have a proposal. When Smash 5 comes out, I'm gonna stream it. I'd like to ask if you would join. If you're free. We can have a 60 Smash time. Oh, I don't have money for it yet. I don't think I'll be buying it on release as I want to. That's it. I'm done. Vault 101 is now nothing to me. Wait. Can I exit this quickly? I'm finished. Hello, Capitol Wasteland. It's possible that I could, but I don't think it's gonna happen. Oh, level 2, hey. Yeah, that's good enough for me. Oh, that's cool. Yeah, I like that one. Oh, Link. I like the green things at the top. It makes it look like the worlds are gone. Or going in and coming out of portals. Oh! What? Oh, the words! I was like, wait, what? Yeah, that was, I don't know, it just kind of like showed up in my head and I was like, hey, I'll make it. I don't even know where to go. Like, it just threw me out into the wasteland. Oh, wow. You've discovered Spring Bell.
Voice, warmth, and reason in this cold.
Ibot!
Hello again.
Ibot! Oh, it's a red rocket.
This is President Eaton, and I was hoping we could talk. Let's talk about government, shall we? Or more specifically, your government. Enclave. Just who is the Enclave? Why, now that's simple. The Enclave is you, America. The Enclave is your sister, your aunt, your friend, your neighbor. And well, yes, the Enclave is me as well. As Enclave? Your president,
Megaphone.
It is my responsibility to preside over our
great... I don't care what he was saying. Nicola! Open. Soda bottle. Am I like always running or am I just like not realizing that there's a run? Make a line on the top, what? Nah, I don't like lines. Oh. Alright, one more and then I'm putting this back so I stop eating it. Sorry, guys. Yeah, you gave me the idea. I did try it, I just didn't like it. It didn't look good. But yeah, I'm done eating for the rest of the stream now. But I didn't say I was done drinking. Okay. Anyone know where I need to go? Because I sure as hell don't. Springvale Elementary. Ah! Well, that's nice, isn't it? Let's become thick. I don't want to look like this. Let me go. Didn't I get, I got a utility vault lab uniform. There we go, close enough.
This is
why are we shooting hip firing? Right, like this. What are we doing? Why did he deal so much damage? Oh no. Okay, maybe it's security armor and security helmet might have been a good idea. Because I took a lot of damage. Let's use a stim pack. On your son, Sean. I don't think Sean's in here. And, I kind of killed him. We all know how that went. Hello?
Okay, cut the shit. Who is that? Hearing those damn noises again.
Same, man. You know what's up. Oh my danger, boom. Kids learn to find shelter.
Okay, cut the shit.
So I heard a theory actually, I should tell you guys about it. Fallout 4. Yeah. And then Avenger Wife's death. Wait, what, Link, did you just flipping spoil Fallout 4?
Scared?
Just no.
Like a little bitch.
Sharp virtual needles. Oh! That scared the crap out of me. I hate weapons in this right now. Okay, I cannot do that. I need a police baton. Damage 5, damage 8. Dude, the bat does more. Haha! I'm melee all the way. I don't need that. What was that? 5 damage. No one cares. Thank you. Single library key.
Tear you apart.
You got a knife.
Tear him apart.
Oh. How much is your knife, dude? Nope, 5. I don't care then. Ugh. Wait. How fast can it swing though? What? It doesn't say. That's weird. Unless I'm just being dumb, which is more likely what I'm doing. And we'll try it. I hear a dog. Hello, doggo.
Hey,
Nice pistol you got. Ooh, Chinese pistol. That's cool, actually. Raider Manila or monologue to me. Switchblade. Whoa, what was that freeze for? Okay, I'm gonna go back to this. But this is cool, though. Oh, it takes 10 millimeter rounds? Why can't... What is this? Oh, ha ha ha. I killed the beb. I don't know. Hey, Lonk, if you throw 3 frags at your feet and stand on top of them, you unlock the secret hidden armor. You also get the super fat, man. Not the gun, just a very obese person. How dare you kill the gut doggo? Why is Lonko ignoring me? I wasn't ignoring you. Give me a sec, guys. I gotta search something. What was I searching? I don't remember. I was gonna search something, but I don't remember what. Oh, there we go. Yeah, now I remember. Alright. Fallout 3. How to aim down sights. Is it not possible? Oh, it's a mod. No. Yep, so you can't aim it. I don't know why you are the Muttcraft. Great question. That's a skull. Oh, I should probably use this. Suck me. Disconnect user, suck me. Oh, doggo, are you okay? Hello? Hello? Am I going back where I came? The hell is that sound? Yeah, I'm spoiling things, I guess. Oh my god, there's so m- I'm not even gonna search those. Nope! Empty! Empty! This one's not empty. Carton of cigarettes and a paperweight. Sweet! Totally what I need. Yeah, I don't need any of that. I'm gonna have stuff to build in here from what I know of. So I'm not gonna do it. I don't need to take everything that I see. Hello? Oh, it's the entrance. How the hell did I get to the entrance? And vehicles update is one of those. It's in one of those locks. Yeah, no, the vehicle update. The vehicle update, I don't even think it's gonna happen currently. So, I've just kinda given up on it. Can I send you a link? PM me it. If you PM me it, then I'll check it, but not now. I'll check it later. By the way, guys, who else, like, remembers these things? They're, like, freaking... peanut butter filled pretzels.
Fuck. Hulk, don't kill me.
How do you what?
Don't kill me.
What?
I'm gonna kick your ass. The hell with this.
The hell did you get that weapon? Oh, that's a different person. Okay. I want that pistol. That sound is still terrifying sounding. Like, you guys hear that's like crawling. Ugh. Oh. No thanks. Don't kill me. I'm gonna kick your ass. Yeah, see? Just kill the person. Don't kill me. Why were they doing that? I've never seen that. No. Oh, that's what the frick is that? That's like an ant. Not that, but it was, oh yeah, it's a giant worker ant. It's disgusting looking though. I don't know what I'm doing or where I'm going, but I'm doing something and I'm going somewhere. Yeah, probably. Okay, I'm eating. I lied. It's like what I do the whole time that I'm not playing or not streaming. I'm just eating and watching YouTube. Okay. Something, you have violated the law. Pay the court a fine or serve your sentence. Your stolen goods are now forfeit. I need up there. I will do this. I knew it was possible. Come on. Come on now. I can't get up. What are these? Sorry, guys. Oh my god, I'm getting spammed photos right now. My nose itches. It's hot in this room. And I'm hungry. 7-8. Well, whatever. I guess I'm leaving. think if you can't do that, it's more likely not the path. Yeah, no. That's why I am. That's why I stopped going there. But, you know me, I like breaking games, so. Okay, I'm opening this door. It actually is getting really hot in here. Well,
I'm gonna tear you up. Kick ass. I'm gonna tear you up. It's
go time. Uh-oh.
Call a doctor.
Scary.
We got a bleeder.
Yeah. Oh, she's gonna shoot. I'm gonna be dead. I need help. You know what? Worth it. Wait, can you guys hear me, like, eating the food? It shouldn't be picking me up eating. Like, I specifically made it to not do that. Don't bring a bat to a gunfight. Oh, this says empty. I don't know why I was checking it. Eh. Yeah, I don't know what to do in this game. Like, I really don't. Nose bleeding. No, I'm good. Like, usually there's a giant monument that's where you're supposed to be heading to, or they give you like a quest, which I think they did actually. Oh, Megaton. Oh, I didn't play Deja Vu. I mean, I have a whole bunch of new songs. I may do it again soon. I freaking love Beat Saber. Salt on my nose, though. That's what the issue with my nose is right now. It feels like it's supposed to be bleeding, but it's not. Wait, was there no text-to-speech? Ow, my nose. I'll check and see if text-to-speech is still working or not. It might not be. I don't know, all of my streaming stuff has been effing up ever since I did the switch over to Streamlabs OBS rather than my actual OBS. Oh yeah, no, I heard about that. I just don't really care to find them. But if I get, like, sent them or something, then I usually add them. During your 1 hour VR disco rave? Oh. Oh yeah, that one. I thought that was like 2 hours though. The hell is that? Mole rats are disgusting in this game. There's Red Rocket. That's what I need to get to. Pip-Boy, what is that? Why are you posting it in chat? I can't click that. I don't have the stream open. Oh yeah, this is where I'm supposed to go. This way! Is there a way to run? I'm coming, Father. The hell is this? Megaton?
I'll be there. Another newcomer. Name's Lucas Sims, town sheriff, and mayor too, when the need arises. I don't know why, but I like you, girl. Something
that's
tells
creepy.
Me you're all right. So welcome to Megaton. Just holler if you need something.
Sheriff, it's a pleasure to meet you.
Friendly and well-mannered. I think we're gonna get along just fine. You treat my people nice, and you're welcome to stay as long as you'd like.
Awesome.
I'm glad we understand each other. Now, is there something I can help you with?
Yes, please.
Nope, sorry. I got enough fires to put out in this place that I don't have time to keep tabs on every visitor. I'd ask around town.
Discuss this bomb?
What about it?
What?
I don't trust any of the locals to tinker with it. Besides, most people don't even realize it's still a threat. And hell, Cromwell and those crazies from the Church of Adam, they worship the damn thing. Why? You think you got the know-how to disarm
yeah,
it?
Yeah, lots.
For good?
Awesome.
Easy. If you get the job done, there'll be 100 caps in it for you.
All right.
Great. Go ahead and see what you can do. Just be careful.
Yeah, I'm like dying right now.
Well, come to think of it, I do remember a stranger coming through here. Had a look in his eye. You know the kind a man gets when he's got a purpose. Spend some time up in the saloon. Might want to check with Moriarty. Just watch yourself. That man's trouble.
Okay.
Don't...
You looking
Hello.
At... If you need to buy something, Moira up in Craterside Supply can help you.
Moira... or higher. Alright. We do that? I don't even think I can make it go boom. Terrifying people. Oh my god, can this heartbeat stop?
Let those who dwell here in his favored land attend now to the words of the prophet of Athens.
Now, I know I've never seen you in Megaton before. Well, let me guess. Just passing through, right? We get people trying to settle down here all the time. Anyway, if you're hungry, you came to the right place. What can I get you?
What's on
here,
the menu? Adds 2 HP, 5, 6. Okay. Value 25. How many do I even have? I could buy one. Sure, let's buy one. Wait, why can't I accept it? It's only 25 caps, right? What? Oh, it's 37. What? Oh, I was reading the value. Oops. You can have that. Wait, where'd that go actually? Cause why is that worth value 10 millimeter? Yeah, whatever.
Enjoy.
Yep, thank you.
Hey.
You know, I'm just gonna buy another one because now I have it. Two.
Enjoy.
Come back. Thank you. Oh my god, it stopped.
Come forth and drink the waters of the globe. For this age of
the is ourselves. I could have gone to the clinic, couldn't I?
I'm Doc Church, and I run this clinic. Now, before you go asking me for help, you'd better know the rules. Rule one, don't bother me. If you do bother me, you better be damn near dead. I'm busy enough taking care of people I actually like.
Huh.
Follow my rule, I'll keep you patched up. I'll keep getting paid, and we'll get along just fine.
Okay.
Try to be careful.
Okay, good sir, this is next to a nuke that is armed and doesn't even put a rope around it. I don't know. I don't like that guy. Okay, terrifying cow things.
And the resplendence of the promise of our division.
I should remember what their names are, but I don't, because I'm tired. I'm ready to go to sleep. Today was the end of the second part of the con. For a woman's restroom. I can go in here. Haha. This is crazy. I don't like it. I didn't mean to do that. You didn't see that. You got a cool weapon, man. Oh, hi there, doggo. Hi. You can't come in here. Hi, Kamikaze, what's up? Welcome to the stream, sir. Yes, I am alive. I'm alive and playing a game. Having myself a good time. You know, having a good time. Having a good time. Can I get in trouble for doing this? I'm in the Metro stream, what are you gonna do about it? Ha 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 ha. Cause I'm a woman. Ooh, water processing plant. That sounds kind of cool.
Don't even think about it.
What? Well, I'm sorry. I was crouching. No. I got steel. I don't even want anything they got. Whoa, you guys really... Eh, bobby pin, not worth it. One plus one is 11. We're at like 2 hours. I don't know how much longer I'm gonna keep streaming, guys. I'm getting really tired. I'm probably just gonna go pass out, watch some YouTube, eat all the rest of my food. I want to do some more streams soon, but I've been meaning to play Fallout 3 for a bit, though I have no clue what the hell I'm doing.
You're looking for the mayor?
I'm too tired right now. Tomorrow is Monday, and Tuesday, tomorrow I'm going to be busy, and Tuesday I will be, so I will not be able to stream those days, but I'll figure it out. They're literally killing themselves right now.
Hello?
I don't know what I'm doing. Oh wait. There's a marker on my map. Well. Shit. There's a radio.
Hey kiddies, this is Three Dog. Bow wow. Your voice.
Three Dog.
Hello? Day it's the same damn thing.
Hello?
I told you, Gob, it ain't the radio. The Enclave station comes in fine. It's Galaxy News. Their signal's
been... You want something, or are you just looking to get your ass beat? Stupid.
Colin Moriarty, at your service. Welcome to Moriarty's. My saloon, my home, my slice of heaven in this backwoods little burg. You've got the caps, I've got your pleasure. Please sit down, make yourself comfortable. Your troubles are a thing of the past.
Why is he Irish? He sounds Irish.
My God, it's you.
The
little baby girl all grown up. Persistent little flower, ain't you? Then and now, it would seem. It's been a long time, kid.
What are you talking about?
Oh, your daddy passed through here, all right. Here and gone. Got what he came for and then left. I'm assuming you'll do the same, correct? Is that what your father told you? That you were born in that hole. That he was born there as well. Oh, the lies we tell to those we love. Your father brought you to the vault right after you were born. To keep you safe, you see. I remember it well. You stayed in my saloon, after all. That's right. Your father, his brotherhood of steel friend, and you, the suckling babe with nary a tit to suckle. Sorry about your mom, truly.
Well, how do you know this?
Life goes on. Daddy lied. Life's full of little disappointments. And now you're all grown up and wondering where he's gone to. Ah, I see. You know, I heard about the brainwashing that goes on down there. From some other fella, escaped. Oh, 5 years back. All hail the overseer. We're born in the vault, we die in the vault, and all that other assorted lunacy. Kid, you've got better programming than our own Deputy Weld. You best wise up quick. Wouldn't want anyone taking advantage of you, hmm?
Speech 19%. No, I'm not going to do that.
You seem like a nice kid, so I'm going to be straight with you. Your dad was here, and now he's not. And yes, I know where he went. But what you're asking me for is information, and information is a commodity.
Oh, my God.
Let's say... 100 cops. And Daddy's location is yours. Very reasonable.
All right, kid. Let me help you out. You know, for all time's sake. If you don't have the caps to pay for the information, then maybe you could do a little favor for me.
I don't like the sound of this.
Okay. Eager, eh? Good. I like that. It's nice to have a doer in this shithole of a town for a change. This junky bitch named Silver borrowed quite a few caps from me. Claimed she could start funneling Jet and Psycho to me for a good price. Problem is, she scrammed with the loot and set herself up in Springvale so she can inject herself into a stupor. Get the caps she owes me, and they're yours. Yours to pay me with, anyway.
Okay.
You got memory problems, kid? You ain't getting something for nothing. So pony up the 300 caps and then we'll...
Okay.
I did say it was 100 caps. And, as I recall, you said no. So now, I'm saying it's 300 caps. What'll you say this time?
Okay.
I'm reasonable, but I'm not crazy. How can you bargain with me and not have the caps? Galaxy News Radio is some loudmouth radio station located in the ruins of DC. Three Dog, the king of that loony bin, keeps yapping about fighting some good fight or something. A bunch of crap. But I suppose if you wanted to know what was going on in the wasteland, that's the place to go. Me, I could care less.
All right.
Tell it to Gob. He'll get you whatever.
Oh, okay.
Radio. Hey, Smoothskin. You need something? A drink?
Okay. God, what are you?
Haven't you ever seen a ghoul before?
Nope.
Well, not all of us got the chance to hole up in a nice cushy vault when the bombs fell. A bunch of us got stuck out here in the world
and got a full-on blast of heat and radiation.
Turned us into a pack of walking corpses. Near as I can tell, we age slower than you. A lot slower. There were even a few ghouls that were alive during the war. Of course, with a face like ground Brahmin meat, you can imagine that folks don't take too kindly to us. Nice of you to say so. If you can't be nice, at least pretend, right? Fake it till you make it and all that. Still, a fake compliment is better than the usual spit in the face that I get. You're not half bad for a smooth skin.
Was that trademark symbol? Was it? Oh my god, it was! All right.
Oh, yeah. I do remember a guy like that. Honestly, I usually keep my head down. I tend to get smacked around if I look customers in the eyes. But
thank
Dr.
you.
Moriarty, he'll know more.
Okay, Scott, please. Nope.
That's his way. And always putting caps before people's lives. I wish someone would stand up to him one day. Oh, my. I shouldn't be saying all of this. I'm sorry. I really must get back to work. I can't get involved. I'm so sorry.
Oh, thank you for one bit. The Fortnite Season 6. Oh, yeah. The, what is it? Like, the cross between worlds and stuff or something like that? Yeah, how about a drink?
Anything for you, friend.
Yeah, he likes me. You can have those, I don't like those. I don't think I need these for this. Dog meat. It's actually kind of funny. I don't need... You know, I do need those. I don't need these. I'm not gonna use Jet, I never do. I'm never gonna use Mentats. Can I have that? Oh, I need my Nuka-Cola back. Can I have that? Paint gun? Sure. Under. Two of those. Don't like those. I'll keep Psycho just for now. I don't need these. Don't need that. Don't need that. Don't need those. Nope. Nope. Don't like that. Nope. Nope. Eh. What, 101, what is the difference? Sure. That one's worth 20, this one's worth 15, I want that one. Okay. Vodka and whiskey.
See you soon, drunkie. Come back.
It's something between worlds, season 5. That was a show.
And back she comes.
Funny notice.
So, are you just thirsty, or are you ready to pay me fee? Dear Dad's not gonna find himself. You got...
Ugh.
Oh, no, no, no. I offered a deal for 100 caps. You declined. But why worry about trivialities when your father's safety...
No.
Well, that's a shame for you, isn't it? What's it to be?
I'm gonna do it.
Well, I suppose it was. All right, because I'm such a softy, I'll honor our original agreement. Your dad came through here all right. Didn't stay long, though. Said he had some important business to attend to and headed off to the city. Something to do with Galaxy News Radio. Guess that'd be the place for you to start. Good hunting, and thanks for the caps. It's like I said, kid. Your dad was here for a bit, but didn't stay long. Said he was going to the...
Okay, goodbye.
I got nothing to say to you.
I'll tell you that somewhere right here in the Capitol Wasteland, there's a place with lots of trees.
Oh, that would end bad. Can I, like, parkour my way down?
You got something to say to me, kid?
Like Diamond City.
You looking for the mayor?
Or they got a freaking atomic bomb in the middle of them.
Up next, listen up, children. This stuff's important. Just a friendly reminder to all you would-be bigots out there. Ghouls are people, too. You see, Tilt, ghouls are simply humans who've been exposed to an ungodly amount of radiation.
Can I, like, have music? Do they not have music? What? Set the world on fire.
I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flaming room.
Yep, sounds like good music.
I have but one desire. And that one.
Hello. Scavenger. Hi, man, you're dead. Thank you.
I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of. Believe me, I don't want to set the world on fire.
Yes, perfect. Hello.
Can I interest you in an ex- It's called a Nuka-Cola Quantum. It's much better than your average Nuka-Cola. Only 100 caps, my friend, and a bargain at twice the price. Why, I know a lady in Girdershade who'd pay. Okay.
Hmm.
Bye.
You see.
Hey! Where?
One desire is you, and I know nobody else ain't gonna do. I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just want
to be the one you love. This is dangerous level of radiation.
And with your ambition, that you feel a shame. I'll have reached the gold mine, dreaming of
Believe
me, I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want
because I wanted his Nuka-Cola Quantum. He deserved to die. Terminal. Talk about perfect timing.
Thank you.
start if I'm quiet, guys, because I'm getting tired, so I'm just, like, playing. It If
they've got the caps and you've got the space, it's a win-win, yeah. Right? What do you say? Thanks for listening, children. This is Three Dog. Ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio. We're Radio Free Wasteland, and we're here for you. Up next, we've got a public service announcement. Listen up, children. This stuff's important. For all you guys and gals tempted by the thought of scabbing in the downtown DC ruins, here's a tip. You see, children, the Frankensteins might violently and horrifically rip you to shreds, but only if you're lucky. According to most of our reports on the super mutants, they actually prefer capturing their victims and hauling them off to God knows where. Consider yourself officially warned. Now, some music.
No, I couldn't what am I wearing? Why was I wearing nothing? Three
dog here. How's everyone doing? News time, children. All right. Three Dog has heard about some crazy things going on out here in Capitol Wasteland, but this one just might beat them all. I've been getting some scattered reports that a couple of costumed kooks have been battling for control of the settlement called Canterbury Town. One of these wackos seems to be something about robots, and the other one mutated.
Oh, I hate this so much. That's cool. He had more, like, mole rat stuff in him. That's weird. I thought at first, yeah, I was kind of, like, giggly because I thought he, like, picked up the frickin' rad roach meat. Bunker in the middle of a DC hellhole. Meat life grand. Got lots of stuff going down in post-apocalyptia these days. Here's some of the latest news. I've been getting more and more reports of these mercenary maniacs from Talon Company, especially in the downtown DC area. You see these hombres, steer clear. Whatever you have, they want, and they're not really asking. Oh, frick. Word is, these guys take all the contracts the other mercs won't. In short, there's nothing they won't do. So be careful out there. Thanks for listening, children. This is Three Dog, ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio. We're Radio Free Wasteland, and we're here for you. Now listen close for this important public service announcement. Don't feed the Yaogwai, that is all. And now, some music. This is the Ink Spots with their timeless classic, I Don't Wanna See the World on Fire. Is that all he plays?
Hey, kiddies, this is Three Dog. Bow wow, your voice in the darkness. Or at least the radiation. We interrupt our regularly scheduled program for some news.
What? He didn't even play
music. According to reports from the ever so hoity-toity Tenpenny Tower, a group of displaced ghouls have been trying to gain entrance. Ah, but lush at large, Alistair Tenpenny says, no zombies, no how. Come on, Al, cut the ghoulies a break. If they've got the caps and you've got the space, it's a win-win, right? What do you say?
I am reading
chat.
Thanks
for listening, children. This is Three Dog. Ow! When you're listening to Galaxy Pop Radio, we're ready to free wasteland.
What are you guys? That could probably help you.
Now, some music.
Hello. Who are you?
Look, I don't know who you are, but you don't belong here.
That's true.
The super mutants have overrun our brothers at the Galaxy News radio building, and we're headed there to back them up. You can tag along if you want, but keep your head down and try not to do anything stupid.
I don't know. Stay hydrated hasn't been doing things for a bit.
You've been living under a rock? This is DC. The entire city is crawling with super mutants. Now, if you'll excuse me. That's a negative.
We've got too many local conscripts as it is. Most are undertrained and too damn trigger-happy for their own good. Our very own Initiate Redden is a sterling example. The name's Sarah Lyons, Sentinel and Squad Commander of the Lyons Pride. We're with the Brotherhood of Steel.
Oh.
We do our best to hold back the super mutants in this area, but when civilians stumble into our sights, that gets a bit difficult, doesn't it? There aren't a lot of safe places in the ruins right now, but the Galax... Unfortunately, the building's been hit pretty hard lately. We're their backup. Watch...
Preservation shelters that don't work. One plus one equals 11. One plus one equals two plus two equals four. W plus W equals R. What? What are you guys doing? Okay, I'm gonna make... Aha. If I get hit, I'm dead. Asshole. Be previous, see current, and next. What are you doing? True. Died. Okay.
Two arms, brother, two arms! Watch your spacing!
I don't want it then. No. Oh, okay, see you, B-boy. No, I hope it's not 2 months from now. God dang it. I'm gonna catch him. Try not to do it 2 months from now, but you know, that's what will happen. Car moved. Is that guy gonna die? Or that girl? That's a trigger happy one, wasn't it? Oh my god! Did you guys know the Fat Man sound, like the dinging at the end? Is actually from inside of the Bethesda offices, like the lunch bell. apparently that's a thing, and that's pretty cool.
My turn to thank you. Anyway, the area's secure, so you're free.
Things going on out there in the Capitol Wasteland, but this one just might beat them all. I've been getting
she died well. In the end, that's all that really matters. I'm sure. You can handle yourself. I'll give you that. But let's not get carried away. Watch
it.
Yeah. Okay, goodbye.
Every day it seems to be the same.
Alright, we're dead person fly. There you are. Hello.
So if your travels take you to Canterbury Commons, keep your head down and your assault rifle loaded for crazy. Until next time, this is Three Dog. Ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio, bringing you the truth, no matter how bad.
Looks like it's all clear. Unlock.
Up next, we've got a public service announcement. Listen up, children. This stuff's important. Just a friendly reminder.
Oh, you got a nice weapon, man.
Out there, ghouls are people too. You see, Till.
Pleased to meet you. I'm Knight Dillon. If there's you got a Pip-Boy. Tune into Galaxy News Radio and listen. It's the only radio station in the Capitol Wasteland that really tells it like it is. You can head right on up. He's waiting for you.
Oh, okay, cool.
So please, if you meet one of the Capitol Wastelands with any ghouls, leave your prejudice at the door and your pistol in its holster. Ah, yes, one important caveat, kiddies. Those feral ghouls that prefer the dark, dank underground, they are basically mindless zombies, so kill as many as you damn well please. And now, some music. The look on your face says it all. You're wondering who the heck this guy is and why you should care. Well, prepare to be enlightened. I am Three Dog, jockey of discs and teller of truths, lord and master over the finest radio station to grace the wastes, Galaxy News Radio. And you, well, I know who you are. Heard about you leaving that vault, traveling the unknown, just like dear old Dan, huh? Met him already.
Okay, you're the guy from there.
Hey, when you're in the good fight, you gotta give it all you got and never, ever hold back. Always dazzle them, I always say. Always dazzle them and spread the word. Imagine a picture, okay? A picture of the Capitol Wasteland. All that brick and rock. A whole lot of nothing, right? There's people out there trying to just barely make it from day to day, fighting to stay alive and make something out of what they got. But then you've got all kinds of shit. Slavers, super mutants, raiders. They all want a slice of the pie too, and aim to take it by force. They can't, not against those kind of enemies. They just run away and hide, or they stay and die. It just ain't right. So that's where I enter the picture. I fight the good fight with GNR as my gun. The sound of truth goes out across the Capitol Wasteland. Hell, someone's got to counter that bullshit on the Enclave Station.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I have plenty of enemies that would love nothing more than to put a bullet between my eyes. The only thing keeping that from happening is Sarah Lyons and the Brotherhood of Steel. We brokered a sweet deal. They keep me from taking a dirt nap, and I keep a strong roof over their head. From what I saw, they were the ones who saved your ass. They keep the ruins super mutant free so people like you can get to people like me in one piece. Without them, we'd be knee-deep in muty shit.
But I did it.
Sorry.
I'm so used to talking to an audience that can't answer, I just assume you want to hear my voice all the time. So, you want to know where your dad is? Fair enough. We got one rule in the good fight, though. You want help, you gotta contribute.
Okay.
You want to find your dad. And it just so happens his location is known to yours truly. He was here at Galaxy News. We had a great conversation. He's a real stand-up guy. If you want to know more, you're going to have to contribute to the good fight.
You people.
I like what you're saying, but this is big. If you want help from Galaxy News, you need to contribute. Good, because this isn't going to be easy. Galaxy News Radio is my baby. I love it. I feed it. I keep it changed. But there's one problem. No one outside of DC can hear her cry. You see, some brainless super mutant thought it would be funny to shoot at the shiny round thing on the Washington Monument. Yep, that shiny thing was our broadcast relay. Now it's Swiss cheese. Without it, our broadcast range is quite limited. Of course, the factory that made the relay dishes is long gone, leveled, as in, we're never gonna scavenge that part again. It is risky. I would never lie to you. But there's something behind those eyes of yours that's...
after this, I'll probably end up getting off once I finish this mission. Sun your cares away, be creative. Learn to live and play. Pretty flowers. Everyone, life's worth living when nature's given. Why did it do that? Goodbye, world. What is going on? Like, am I supposed to get good stuff here, or am I just gonna be this crappy all the way through? Cause, like, I feel like I'm not getting anything good compared to what I should have. I'm just getting very unlucky. Okay, I'm calling it there. I suck at this right now. I'm gonna wait till tomorrow to finish it. So yeah, if you guys enjoyed that, please be sure to follow. It really helps me in the game crashed. Okay. So yeah, if you guys enjoyed this, please be sure to follow. Do check out my YouTube. I will post this on there right after. It will be uploaded as soon as I possibly can. Once you do that, yeah, pretty cool. You could subscribe if you did. Yep. Yeah. Trying to think of my old outro. Don't remember it that well. I'm so tired. I just want to sleep. Yeah. If you, you're watching the video and all that, and you survived all the way through this on YouTube, not Twitch, then, do comment I survived and like this if you enjoyed it. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next streamer video. Also, be sure to check out my Instagram. It's link_Wyland. I got a Twitter also. And check out our Discord. Everything's down in the description, down there under my face and video thing. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next streamer video. Peace out. Or, well, link out. Peace.